Ultimate Warrior has arrived.
A multi-time world champion and a Royal Rumble winner. To this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Ayers, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre has summoned the WWE Universe to aid him in battle, along his passionate journey to fulfill his destiny atop WWE. Cody Rhodes is returned.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Boy, I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. A true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was one. Every night to make his family, make his father proud.
Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
Cody Rhodes, a nightmare of a competitor, set for battle. Guys, I don't know if there's a more cunning superstar in all of WWE than Cody.
Dashing and dastardly, that's Cody's bread and butter, with a little smash mouth style of boot.
Oh, 100%. Can he score the pin? Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh, God.
Not targeted the arm.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
Attack after attack on target.
And if the first stomp doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
And what a throw that was.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Constructing the knee there.
Shoulder.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed.
He's absorbed some damage already. When you're in the ring with a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre, what's the most important thing to keep in mind?
It's crucial that you show McIntyre no mercy. This is a guy who can take a real beating and keep on swinging. So, hold nothing back. If you give McIntyre even a sliver of an opening, he'll exploit it.
Taking it outside the ring now. And returning to the ring.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a right hook.
kick count.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
He really thought that was it.
Saw it coming. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Flash kicks from this cover.
Shoulders are down. Rope break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Drew making clear he came for a fight.
Sent to the floor. Here he comes. And he's able to counter.
Cody's sparing some time for the adoring fans.
He's putting something together.
Michinoku driver. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Sky high! Way up there.
The Scottish Warrior staring into his opponent's soul right now, trying to see what they're made of.
Spot Buster! Brought back into the ring from the floor now. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top.
Three.
Quick thinking pays off.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Right into the corner now.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Executed. The American Nightmare. He's put a lot of competitors out with that. Cover. Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Absolute defiance from the Highlander. McIntyre finding a way out of the pinfall.
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Cody Rhodes hooks him out.
Drew with cause for concern.
For the win. Two. And finally, he picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, Neil.